Let us continue with our lesson. And though we have some bug over here, which is that it's not passing through this while lesson because we don't have a, when we have installed the application, we don't have a token. So when we don't have an access token, it's not passing our while lesson. So we need to fix this bug. So for that, let's go to this class view model. And over here, I'll just rename the, let's create a public one because we need to access it from our Splash activity later. And instead of a string, I will create as a mutable live data. And this the type of a string. And that should be fine. So we have a mutable live data val token is not this one equals to. So we have a token. And what we need to do is token over here. We have a token and we have to get the live data. So token dot value. So we have to set a value. So token dot value is the, you can remove the two string because we want to get a null. Later we want to check. So by default value is null. If there is no value, then we are passing a null. So we are getting a null value over here. So over here we can just pass a token dot value same token dot value, and we can just say as a to string. Okay, so we got that. And now over this plus activity over here, we can observe the, since this is a mutable live data, and it's, since it's a live data, we can observe it. So whenever that's, whenever it get updated, we can observe that one. So inside this, I'll say as a view model dot, we have access to token, and dot I will say an observe owner is of m context, right? And we can create an observer over here. Let's create an observer, and it has a value of a string, so I can check that if it dot it dot is null or empty. So we can check if whether it's a null or empty. If it is null or empty, then I'll go and start a login activity. Just copy and paste that it over here. And if that is not null, then else part. So in the else part, I can just move this one. So let me move it and just paste it over here. Okay, so that's look fine. So I think we have fixed the issue. Let's try to put a breakpoint and let's try to see whether we are successful over here. So let's try to debug the application one more time and let's see what's the issue we still have. I think it should fix the issue because we have already checked everything. We are passing a live data and we are checking it over here. So let's try to check it. F8 status with context, okay, view model, and the string over here, you can say we are getting null. So it should be okay. So it's passed the val lesson over here, and now we should get a login activity. Let's click on okay. And if you check the enumerator, you can get a login activity. So that's perfectly working fine. And if we try to log in, and I can say demo1@gmail.com, and password is 123456789, right? Just log in. And okay, so over here F8, and we have an error message, body unauthorized access. So why it is unauthorized access is, I think we made a wrong password, is it? So demo1@gmail.com, 123456789. So why is we are getting on demo1@gmail.com, right? And the password is, okay, let me try to over here, and let's try to run this first. And I think we should go over here. One, two. Okay, so the password is not correct. That's why. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try to run it again. And we get a response now. So F8. And yeah, that should work fine. And if you check the data, we should have a. Okay, so we are getting an access token with a bearer. That should work perfectly fine. Okay. So we've saved everything, our user detail. So we are over here. And what we not need to do now is let's try to stop the application and let's try to run the application. Now we have only saved the user detail. It should directly send us to the main activity. Okay, so that's perfectly working fine. And we also have to fix some of the issue, like whenever we are pressing a back button, it's all directly going. So I think we have some still bug. We need to find and fix that one. And for now, I think that should be fine. So we have finally fixed some of the issue that we are facing. And that's how we are going to develop the application. We find some bug and we try to fix it. So for now, I think it's getting better. And let's move on to the next lecture. And in the next lecture, we will see some of the things, like we will be doing some stuff in our main activity. So let's meet up in the next lecture. Till then, have a great day.